I'm here to show you the one bedroom cottage. You enter the door into the living area. Large kitchen, quartz countertops, stainless steel appliances, tile backsplash, lots of storage in the one bedroom, undermount sinks. You have the bar area overlooking the living room. Dine. Right off of the kitchen is your master bedroom. Accent wall in the master. Modern fixtures. Come into the master. You have a double door walk-in closet. I'll show you what that looks like. A lot of storage in the closet. Come out of the master, across the hall into the master bath. Countertops are throughout. Modern fixtures. You have a gorgeous custom tile. Roll in shower. Everything is handicap accessible. So you have the roll in shower. Countertop height. 36 inch doors. Really pretty doors. Show you some of the details. And here's your kitchen. Wood beams, modern fixtures, LVT flooring. Right next to your front entry is where you will come into the home. From the one car garage, large one car garage. You do have a little bit of storage in the attic. I'll show you the space that you have in the garage. This is a good size one car garage. When you come into the cottage from the garage, directly behind that entry is going to be your laundry room. You do have a sink in the laundry room, some storage over top, and then here is where the washer and the dryer will go. And then there's plenty of storage. Plenty of storage in the laundry room. Again, we'll just do one quick walkthrough. Again, we're in the laundry room. Come out of the laundry room into the living area. Just a gorgeous kitchen, lots of storage, beautiful bar. Off the kitchen into the master. And then small hallway here into your master. This is the phase 3 one bedroom, one bath with a one car garage cottage. At Hiawassee Park.